Another person has been arrested after a UTV hit and run in Westby earlier this month. The Westby Police Department reports 21-year-old Robert Purvis of Viroqua is in custody, recommending charges of reckless endangerment as a party to a crime. On February 4th, 26-year-old Emily Helseth of White Bear Lake, Minnesota, was walking when she was hit by a UTV. The man accused of driving the UTV is also in custody.